Sider off to Raymond. Raymond back to Sider. Carano, one-timer that sails around the glass and all the way out with 10 seconds to go in the opening period, and the power play is over.
All hands on deck with that penalty kill there from the goaltender on out.
Crosby and steals. Scores! A giveaway burns Detroit. 2-0 Pittsburgh with 1.5 on the clock to end the first period as Crosby advantageous. And Pittsburgh with an insurance goal towards the end of the first.
What a turning point in this hockey game. The penalty kill, the pressure leads to the turnover, and one of the best backhands in hockey that we've seen in decades. The pressure by Guentzel forces the turnover in front of the Detroit net, and Crosby, there's not many that can elevate a backhander like Crosby can, and he scores with a second and a half to go in this first period. Can't say enough about the penalty kill work by the Penguins. Moments before that, several kills, a couple of good saves by Jari, and the Penguins have the start that they wanted after 20 minutes.
What a momentum-building goal for Sidney Crosby. And the Pittsburgh Penguins trying to keep their playoff hopes alive. 2-0 after one, the Penguins on top.